Now I have one graph and teacher will show you, but before I show you, can you look at my bag? What is this, everyone? Can you tell me what is this? This is elephant. His name is Chok. Yes, and here I have elephant graph, and before teacher show you, teacher will show you about this gray paper, like a heart to make two ear, and this one, what is this? You know, elephant have this one is trunk. Yes, and what is this color of paper, everyone? Is pink. This one teacher made to make like a put inside the ear. Yes, the ear of elephant. Yes, and now let's start with teacher make together. Yes, and before we start here, we also need the glue. And now teacher take a pink paper to put inside the ear. Yes. Put the glue on it. One and one more. Yes, and stick inside. Yes. Yes, and now we take one. And this step here. Yes, now we finish one here and one more. We put the glue on it. This. And one more side. After that, we put the trunk. Yes. Put in the big balls. Okay, now the last one, we put this side to connect this side, and then we put the glue, and then the teacher will put on my head to make elephant graph. Yes, here. And the teacher put like it, and okay, now finish for elephant graph, and the teacher will put on my head. Okay, let's see. Okay, everyone. And what do you think, everyone? It's the real elephant. Yay! And okay, teacher, hope you enjoy for this video, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.
Once you've made your ears and trunk, we can pretend to be elephants. Stomping in the jungle, stomping in the jungle, stomping in the jungle, stomping in the jungle. Stomping in the jungle, stomping in the jungle. Oh, how much fun! We hope you have fun with this craft and pretending to be an elephant. Bye bye, Combi Plaza.